I run the fleet of trucks from the operations centre in Perth from a computer system, so they're all driverless trucks. For a couple of years, I was up at site as a truck driver. When I expressed my interest that I wanted to learn control, it was all new to me, so I had to do some training. It's quite interesting that you can sit here in Perth and you're running this fleet of trucks at a mine site, all driverless, running to dig units, doing the normal operations.